Hello friends, welcome to my channel Dev's Institute. Today we will learn the concept of decoder. Decoder is a circuit which is used to decode information in one form into the another form. So, as decoder is used to decode the information, it has n inputs and n outputs. That is, it is many to many relation. To be very specific, if there are n inputs, then there will be 2^n corresponding outputs. So for example, first is 2s to 4 decoder. So here input lines are 2 and output lines are 2^2, that is 4. So here n is 2 and output lines are 2^n, that is 4. Along with this input, we have one more input called as enable. So whenever there is a signal applied to this enable pin, then only this decoder will work. Here is the truth table for this decoder. Inputs are enable A and B. Outputs are Y0, Y1, Y2, Y3. Now consider first case, enable signal is 0, then whatever may be the outputs of A and B, whatever may be the inputs at A and B, all outputs will be 0 because decoder is not enabled. So to function this decoder, we should give enable signal to 1. For some of the decoder ICs, this signal is active low. So in case if the enable signal for decoder IC is active low, in that case we need to give this enable as 0. But here for generalized concept of decoder, we'll consider that this enable signal is active high. So in next case, enable signal is 1 and A and B are 0, 0. When A and B are 0, 0, it means 0. So only Y0 output will be 1 and rest all outputs will be 0. In next case, enable is 1 and AB inputs are 0, 1. 0, 1 is nothing but 1. In this case, only Y1 will be 1, rest all are 0. If enable pin is 1 and AB inputs are 1, 0, that is 2, then only Y2 will be 1. And for last case, when enable pin is 1 and AB both are high, it means 3, so Y3 is 1, rest all are 0. Now we will see how to identify equation for Y0, Y1, Y2 and Y3. So this is truth table of 2s to 4 decoder. Now if you observe only Y0, as we have to derive equation for Y0, if you observe only Y0, then see Y0 has 1 only when A is 0 and B is 0. So corresponding equation will be A bar B bar. For Y1 is 1 only when A is 0 and B is 1. So if we are trying to write equation in SOP, then Y1 will be equal to A bar B. Next, Y2. Y2 is 1 when A is 1 and B is 0. For rest all cases it is 0. So Y2 will be equal to A B bar. And for last case, that is Y3 is 1 when A and B both are 1. So Y3 equal to AB. This is circuit diagram. In this circuit diagram, we have inputs A, B and enable. Along with AB, we have also got A bar and B bar by connecting NOT gates, because the complemented outputs will be required for generating the outputs. So for Y0, first equation is A bar, B bar and enable signal. So here we have introduced one NAND gate. NAND gate, it is 3 input NAND gate. First input is A bar, second is B bar and third is enable. So when all of these inputs are 1, then only Y0 will be equal to 1. Because when A is 0, B is 0, A bar will be 1, B bar will be 1, enable is 1 by default. So in that case Y0 will be 1. In next case, Y1 is equal to 1 when A bar B. So A is 0 and B is 1. So A bar is 1 and B is 1. So A bar B enable is equal to Y1. For third case, it is A, B bar, enable are connected to AND gate to get Y2. And last one, Y3 equal to AB. So A, B and enable are connected to AND gate to get Y3. So this is circuit diagram for 2s to 4 decoder. Now we'll see next example, that is 3s to 8 decoder. 3s to 8 decoder, as the name specifies, it has 3 inputs and 8 outputs, n and 2 raised to n. So 3 and 2 raised to 3. Along with this, it also has one enable pin. Similar to 2s to 4 decoder, if enable is 0, so whatever may be the outputs of A, B, C, your all outputs will show 0. For rest of the cases, enable pin is 1. So to function the decoder, you should enable it. That means you should send signal 1 to enable. A, B, C, if they are 0, 0, 0, only Y0 will be 1. Rest all are 0. If A, B, C are 0, 0, 1, only Y1 will be 1. If A, B, C are 0, 1, 0, that is 2, only Y2 will be 1. 3, Y3 will be 1, 1, 0, 0, that is 4, Y4 will be 1, 5, ABC, 1, 0, 1, Y5 will be 1, here it is, Y6 is 1, and for ABC input 1, 1, 1, Y7 is 1. So, like we have generated equation for 2s to 4 decoder, here there are equations of 3s to 8 decoder. So for Y0 is 1 when A, B, C all are 0, 0, 0. So corresponding equation will be A bar, B bar, C bar. These are SOP equations. In SOP, we gather the term which represents 1 in the output. For Y1, it is 1 when A is 0, B is 0 and C is 1. So that is represented by A bar, B bar, C. Y2 is 1 when A is 0, B is 1 and C is 0, represented by A bar, B, C bar. Like we have identified equations for all outputs, that is Y0 to Y7. Here is the circuit diagram like we have drawn. For Y0, equation is A bar, B bar, C bar. So it is A bar, B bar, C bar and enable. Y1 is A bar, B bar, C. So A bar, B bar and C and enable Y1. All inputs are connected to AND gate. So when all of them are 1, then only output will be 1. Similarly, you can draw circuits for Y3, Y4 up to Y7. Okay. This is all about the basic concept of the decoder. In next video, we'll see 74138 IC of 3s to 8 decoder and its functioning. Thank you very much.